Dear colleagues and friends, as we approach the end of the year, I would like to take a moment to thank all of you for your support and for your work. It has been a great honor for me to serve as the President of the International Association, and I'm proud of the significant progress that we have made during these 2 years. We have brought, one of my goals was to focus the association to the members, and I am happy to say that during the last year, we had a growth about 10% of new members. Members are in direct communication with our dedicated staff. May I thank Mr. Forak, Mitch Forak, our executive director, for having built an incredible staff that really is making the society progress in the sense of the administrative work. Also, we are in the best financial situation due to our treasurer's job, Dr. G. Many thanks to Dr. G. And also, the educational area has exploded. Many highlights that you can find in my column in the face-to-face. New scholarships has been created, the new symposia, international symposia that will occupy the place at advanced level in the non-ICOMS-JR, joint meetings with the different regional associations and also sub-regional associations, enhanced communications, creating the new Facebook and the Twitter page, launching the e-learning program. So significant progress that hopefully will contribute to the satisfaction of our members and to the progress of the specialty worldwide. I also personally tried to meet as many of you as I could. I have been attending the Congress, different continents, and also in many places from Asia to Australia, Latin America, Africa, North America, Europe. So I only would like to thank all of you because I really appreciate much more than I have been able to give. To thank the Executive Committee, the Council, and my colleagues in the Board of Directors for the incredible work and support. And also to remark the significant presence of the Foundation and the leadership of Dr. Nissen with a significant change. It's a more professionalized and really more efficient. At the end of this second year of my presidency, again, to thank all of you and to wish you Merry Christmas and a very happy and successful new year 2018, where our session will be in good hands with the incoming President Dr. Olsson. Thank you very much. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.